guys, so today I'll teach you on how to install mods on Crack Stardew Valley on your PC. Make sure to follow what I'm gonna do so it will work on you. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so let's say you have now the Crack Stardew Valley downloaded on your PC. The next step that we need to do is to download Smappy.io. Okay, so let's go. Search Smappy.io on your browser. Choose the first one. Then click download. So I put them in one folder. I made it like this so it will be easy for me to set up. Let me extract it first. Okay, so let's now install Smappy. To install it, choose what device you're using. Is it Windows, Linux, or Mac? Because I'm on Windows, I'll choose the Windows. It's asking for the path. To see the path, follow me. Open your Stardew Valley folder. To get the path, click this. Copy that. Then go back here. Then right-click here to paste. Now press enter. Type 1. Press enter. Then wait. Okay, it's done. Now open your Stardew Valley folder. Okay, so this is the Smappy Stardew Valley. Then this is your mods folder. Put all of the mods that you want here. Okay, so let me try to install one. I am now at Nexus mod site, looking for mods. I'll download the requirements first. I'll move it to the same folder of my Stardew Valley. Now I'll download the main mod. I'll move it to the same folder of my Stardew Valley. Now I'll extract them. Okay, so time to put them now inside mods folder. OK, Okay, so let's try it. Okay, so let me uninstall it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.